Yes, our project is EU finance project. And it is giving support to the development of the insemination system in Serbia. And this is what we have been doing the last 1.5 years. We have mainly focused on primary education, of course, because there was no exam in secondary when we started. We had the pleasure last year to introduce it and prepare the exam together with the industry and the reading the school administration and not least with the school principals. Today I could maybe regret a little that we did not involve the teachers and the trade unions in that process. Because we could maybe have avoided some headlines in the newspaper.
Možda tako mogli da izbegnemo neke naslove u novinama.
What we have done so far is to, in connection with the examination in primary, we have introduced a new examination manual. This has been introduced to all parts of the education system, and I guess that some of you must have met this manual. It has been revised this year, and there will be a new one coming out in the middle of May. And we have trained both pilot schools and most of the, actually most of the schools in primary sector.
Učili smo naše pilot škole i zapravo većinu škola u osnovnom obrazovanju.
We have introduced the invigilators, we have introduced supervisors from the ministry side to oversee the examination.
Uvali smo supervizore iz ministarstva kako bi nadgledali ispit.
And all this is to ensure quality of what we are doing.
I sve to kako bismo osigurali kvalitet ono što radimo.
And I have to say that we have felt a very good cooperation with all parts of the education system there. We have qualified people at all levels. And it is going to be a pleasure to develop this together with all parts of the system, including the trade unions. The second thing we are doing is what we are talking about today, the matura for secondary. Sasha has already said that it is structured in three subgroups. There is a main working group representing the political level. This group is expected to take a decision about a draft proposal by hopefully June, July. Our project has been requested to ensure involvement of all stakeholders in the process. We are focusing on the school principal. This is done through the Association of Secondary Schools. There is also Association of Med Schools. And of course the trade unions, which is exactly the first stakeholder group we are meeting with. We have not forgotten the students. We will try to listen to you, of course, as teachers and the principals on how to approach the students a little bit later. And not least, parents. We will try to see if we can get discussions with parents established in the autumn. How to do that will depend on how we get along with the cooperation with the different stakeholders. And of course we see the school principals and the teachers as a resource to introduce the concept to the parents. We have an idea on how to do it. We will try to get around to all the 17 school administrations. Presenting the matura to the local community. And see if we can establish a dialogue there with the whole community. And give a possibility for commenting on the proposal. And not least, of course, open up for a dialogue with those involved in the process. But we are optimists, so we hope that we can succeed with this now. I think I will stop for a moment here and give an opportunity to ask some questions and some comments.
Ja jedno pitanje. Dragan Topić, profesor, 28 godina sam u obrazovanju. Ma opet ste prikazali onaj iz novina, onaj list o maloj maturi. Međutim, to je posledica. A šta je uzrok? Niste malo definisali uzrok. Gde su problemi, zašto je došlo do toga u osnovnoj školi da se lažiraju male mature?
How do you expect that me, coming from Denmark, having only been here 1.5 years, how can I answer your question? You have been here for 28 years. I am not fooling you. But you should be able to answer this question much better, because I have asked the question in most of the country here.
Vi biste trebali da budete u stanju da odgovorite na to pitanje sami. Ja sam postavio ovo pitanje svuda po zemlji.
And do you know the answer I'm getting?
I znate li koji odgovor koji dobijem?
We can't do anything about it.
Ne možemo ništa da uradimo po povodu toga.
Onda ne možemo ništa da uradimo. Što to ne kažete?
I do not agree with you.
Znam i
ja
odgovor.
Ja se ne slažem.
But you have a big task in the trade unions.
Ali vi kao sindikat imate veliki zadatak.
Because if you want to sell your job and your profession and listen to the government, and ensure that you are taking seriously. And get more salary. You need to be sure that you can deliver quality. And it is not a problem to change this bad behavior. It's quite easy. Just follow the instructions given by the government and the Ministry of Education. Because, first of all, if you're a professor and you have the, you will be very aware of that nobody in the higher education system will respect you if you are not able to deliver quality here. We can forget everything about matura for secondary if we are not able to deliver a qualified examination in secondary. And the first time they see that we are falsifying the exam, we can start the entrance exam again.
Slažem se sa vama, ali postavio sam vam pitanje iz razloga što ja znam odgovor. Jer sam postavio pitanje koje ja znam odgovor. Ali odgovor leži u tome da ste vi u Srbiji. U Srbiji u kojoj kažete da prosvetni radnik mora da se obrati. Kome da se obrati? Zašto da se obrati? Malo pre smo čuli jedan politički govor koji kaže da prosvetni radnik sve dobija, da je na prvom mestu. Nije tačno. Ni u Kragujevcu nije na prvom mestu. To odlično znamo mi koji radimo ovde u sindikatu. I šta se radi, i kako se radi, i kako se ponaša prema prosvetnim radnicima. I prema odnosima novca koji treba da dobiju. Jer ipak ti prosvetni radnici žive od novca. To je jedan deo priče. pa onda ide dalje društveno priznanje ili nepriznanje i tako dalje. Ima to, to je jedna duboka tema koju prvo treba da raspravite, odnosno da naložite ministarstvima i ostalim da raspravi, a ovo nije problem, ovo ljudi mogu da odrade. Ljudi su profesionalci, ljudi znaju svoj posao, znaju i matematiku i srpski i ostalo. Ali, kad su gurnuti ispod čizme, nemojte očekivati od njih da će da bolje rade.
Because now you're asking about 1.5 years experience in Serbia. The discussion I have been involved in has been about quality of education and the examination system. And I would say that if you wanted to sell this education system to me, I wouldn't buy it. Because I have heard teachers and school principals tell me that it is acceptable to falsify the exam on purpose. This is not acceptable, and I can't understand that this is accepted and that anybody can say that this is normal practice. And I'm quite sure if I ask your union here, they would say the same, they have to say the same. And we need to do something about it. And it can be done. Because you can go home and you can go home and tell your colleagues that this needs to be changed because it's your colleagues and yourself involved in this process.
Vi možete da odete kući i da kažete svojim kolegama da
ovo možete da primary school teachers.
Ja sada govorim
because I don't know anything about secondary.
O nastavnicima osnovne škole, jer ne znam još uvijek ništa o srednjoj.
They are our colleagues and the unions.
Ali oni su naše kolege u sindikatima.
We need to raise the discussion about professionalism of teachers.
I diskusija o profesionalizmu nastavnika mora biti pokrenuta.
I agree with you. You have a good teachers here.
Ja se slažem s vama kada kažete da imate dobre
nastavnike ovde. I have met a lot of them and you have good school principals.
I ja sam upoznao mnogo njih, imate takođe i dobre direktore škola.
And it is a pity that we are not using those qualifications in our development.
I šteta je što ne koristimo te kvalifikacije u našem razvoju.
And you can help us to get this done.
I vi možete da nam pomognete da uradimo to.
I don't want to listen to people who are saying that they can falsify the exams because the parents want it.
Ja ne mogu da slušam ljude koji govore da mogu da falsifikuju rezultate zato što roditelji to zahtevaju.
Because I know from the work of the institute that this is not true.
Jer znam na osnovu rada ljudi iz zavoda da to nije tačno.
Because the parents want a fair and honest exam.
I da roditelji žele pravedan ispit.
And this tells me that they want also a fair and honest education system. And we have to deliver it. I mean you. And it's the members of the unions that should deliver this request. Now it's becoming a 1st of May speech. More questions, comments? Did I say something wrong? Yeah, broke also.
Yes, I think. provocirao?
Ne, pa biću because I'm not saying something you don't know. This is the problem. Tell me a little about how you expect us to work now, because I had prepared my speech. But because the question is now how we work together in the afternoon. We have prepared some suggestions for you. What we would suggest you to discuss. It's of course a little bit difficult because I'm not used to work together, see how you work. And that's why we need you to get along now. But my suggestion could be that the group work in the afternoon. Could end up with some ideas for a statement from the unions on behalf of the teachers. So that your representatives in the different working groups could have some ideas about what you want. And then maybe give your board of directors in the unions a chance to work with that and formulate some requests, some ideas for the working groups. We will have a meeting with all involved members of the working groups in the middle of June. And at that time it would be nice to have some statements from you. But it would be good to have it a little bit before that time so that it can be included in the work of the working groups. We haven't come so far yet. There's no clear direction. But in the presentation of the questions for the afternoon, there are some directions. Some ideas that were presented to the working groups for approximately 1 month ago. Nice to hear your
na neki način i prezentaciji,